up. You're safe.
Murder napping, because there are probably some people dying there. Did we have to wait down the grappling hook with the donut? I didn't even notice.
Ruff.
Okay, pup, get out. I need this hot air balloon. I'm going up to save us.
No way, dude. You can't go all alone. You'll just run away. I'm coming with you.
I'm coming too, in case we need to hack into the mainframe.
No.
Yeah, don't. Just stay here.
Are you guys just leaving with no plan?
We're going to talk to the leader of the raccoons. Trash King. We're going to do a boss fight and kick his butt.
Dude, you always screw up the boss fight. You gotta follow my lead this time. Maybe just try talking to him first? We'll try. Good luck then. Thanks, Coco.
Ooh, where are we going from here? That's a big hole. There's a lot of holes. Why are there a lot of holes?
Wow, eerie. It doesn't feel that different up here. It's like we got replaced by raccoons. What?
I already said I'm sorry. You don't have to rub it in. You think this is all my fault? I feel bad, but I can't undo what I did.
BK, here's a tip. You're feeling guilty. I don't blame you for everything that raccoons do.
You still want to be friends?
I do. As long as you make a better Whopper. But if you want to be friends with me, don't make your guilt my problem. Oh yeah, and wash my car. Also, give my dog a bath.
Deal.
Okay.
There it is. Raccoon HQ.
I don't like how extravagant it is. Why do they have so much money?
It's a thing on the old observatory hill.
Wow. Kind of looks like a big garbage can.
Oh, it did kind of look like one, didn't it?
I know. Cool, right?
I guess it makes sense. Trash King lives there. Let's go for it.
Oh boy.
Wow.
Oh, sorry.
Wow, it smells awful. Do you guys use, like, reverse air fresheners?
Home, sweeto.
LOL. Okay, you should call Trash King now. Try to convince him to help us fix everything.
Are you kidding? I can't call him. It'd be extremely awkward.
Text him then.
It does kind of look like a dumpster.
Fine!
Hey. Duck. It's just his name is BK. Duck. Duck. Okay.
TK?
Trash King? What is BK then? Bong King? Maybe?
Hello.
Oh.
Who is this? Sorry, new phone.
Sorry, new phone, who dis?
It's BK. I work for you. I was wondering, like, is it possible to undo some of the holes and give people their trash back?
It does kind of look like an observatory in LA. Duck.
Okay, never mind. No problem.
What is he saying?
It didn't work, dude. I think he's mad at me.
Dang, whoops. You know what would be fun?
Opening a hole and wrecking this place?
Hell well, yep.
Let's do it. Okay, one hole coming up.
Oh no. Bandana King? Maybe Bandit King would make sense. Because raccoons are bandits? Alright. I do love the symbols they have, like, on the door there. Kind of looks like a spy symbol. Can we eat these lights? We cannot. Well, we tried. Oh well. Nothing else we can do. Oh well.
I can help.
Possum has a new voice every time.
Possum, we told you to stay with everyone. You did, but I read between the lines. I can help you hack into the HQ security system. You can sneak a hole inside that way.
How do we hack in?
Just plug this into the security system.
The USB.
Whoa, sweet. We can use the catapult.
Okay, here goes nothing then.
Nyeom.
Brooklyn Trash King? Okay. Okay.
Awesome, hack protocol.
This is how hacking works, right? Press A to deploy hole. Oh man, we're getting him when he's on his toilet. He wouldn't have a bidet. He's not clean. Oh, whoa, well, this is actually like an adventuring kind of thing. Can I go back? I can't go back. Look at all those trash in those pipes. Yeah, thank you though for checking that. I appreciate it. Can I? So this is the labs. We can catapult the cards to go through there later. Security. Sleeping on the job. I see the red car key up there. Raccoon, you're now mine. Ah, this felt like the last level. Card key time, baby. And I see the red card, the blue one's right there. Nope, why I want blue. Probably, yeah, there we go. Deploy hole.
Welcome to the biology. Welcome to the biology lab, new recruits. Donut County was home to many rude screaming beasts. Nobody knows why, the animals were just outside. It's our job to figure out the purpose of these nude creatures. Watch as our top raccoons extract the facts.
Oh, it's the cool snake. It's the cool snake. It's a cool dude. Raccoon, get in my hole. Thank you. And you're coming with us too, snake. Sorry. Oh, the king is watching us. Oh, wait. Okay. Down. Right. Grab it, please. All right, we'll save that for little later. Not little. One more for the road. Oh, we can also look at all the bunnies in the upper left and the raccoons watching. All right, good. Oh, there's more. Give me Mr. Rabbit, Mr. Frog. Thank you. He likes to eat the bugs. I'm gonna need more stuff just because it's gonna get huge. We're gonna get a big, oh, I can see the switch for the rabbits. We're gonna have rabbit fucking boys and girls. Who's ready for some rabbit orgies? I think we're all ready for an orgy here of rabbits. We'll get back in the hole. Gotta get all the bugs. No, that's why it's in the hole. All right, here we go. No, don't jump out of the hole. See? We did it. Rabbit orgy.
Don't panic. It's just a rogue hole. This is literally very normal. I turned on the emergency lights because it's fun.
Perfect celebration for the end of the game. Your celebratory orgy.
Please finishing out, filling out your waivers in the next 5 seconds.
Oh god, we're causing explosions in there? Alright, let's deploy our hole. The new hole? Yeah. Oh, there's a giant hole in there now, and we're just creating a new one. Well, time to have more rabbits. They're all siblings though, so nothing should happen. I don't know how rabbits work. That's a big rabbit. Thank you. More rabbits, please. Do we also go in there at some point? That'd be cool. Dun, dun. Let me into the anthropology. Dun, dun, dun.
Before raccoons, the people of Donut County produced a wide variety of trash. We believe each piece of trash has special significance. Our scientists study this trash round the clock so that we can learn to create our own someday. Let's see what they're up to.
They're getting donuts. That much is certain, at least. How can you leave half-eaten donuts around? You have to finish your donut. It's the law. That raccoon's fat ass doesn't allow us to eat it. What the heck, bro? Oh, wait. Okay, I thought he was actually stuck on the wall. Okay, well, just get this then. Then we can eat you. And your friends. Oh, fire time. Learning all of the things we've learned over this period. Fireworks, boxes, sparks. Come on, yes. Explosion. Oh, I see the upper right. There's the fire alarm. Hit that. Oh God, there's water all over.
Nobody panic. Everything is fine. To whomever is driving this hole, please go away.
It's my hole. It was made for me. This hole was made for me. Dun 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 dun. What could I do here? Interesting. This hole has no brakes, we ain't stopping, it's true. Alright, new spin move. I can't catapult it up though. You have to. Alright, nothing right there. And that's just gonna drop our firework. Oh, wait, no, I get it. I get it. Dun, 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 sh, dun, 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 I think. I have to let the fire go like this. Light the firework to set off right here to the sparks up there?
Well, that concludes the tour. Attention, hole driver. Meet me in my office. Thank you.
That's two down. Looks like the boss is next. Oh God. We're causing quite the ruckus here, aren't we? We're causing just quite a bit of trouble here in this trash can. Oh, don't you know? We're just gonna go eat up that raccoon trash can. He's gonna get into our hole and we're gonna make him suffer for all the stuff that we have to deal with. Let us deploy our hole.
Donut. I want it. Donut. I want it. Donut. 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 Ooh, piece of candy. Another donut. More. Ooh, is the more we're turning left? Nope, I'll be going right. Do I want the donut? I kind of want the donut. Donut's tempting me.
We're trapped. He's literally standing on a pile of garbage.
Oh, hi, Pick.
He's got the USB.
BK, please report to my office right now. I am opening up direct access for you alone, BK. We have urgent business. Whoa, he said my name.
Are you sure you can handle him alone? He seems like he stinks.
Yeah, he definitely stinks, but I can handle him. I thought about what you said earlier. This is my mess to clean up.
It is, but you can always call me for backup.
I appreciate it. Wish me luck.
You don't need it. You're gonna kick butt.
LOL. Thanks, dude.
And raccoons are good at climbing.
Want a pickle?
No. I'm here to get you to reverse the holes. Bring everyone back.
Did you know you're the highest rated hole driver in Donut County? You're famous, BK.
Whoa, really?
Picture this, dude. Full-time employee status, company stock.
Are they only contractors here? I feel like they're getting screwed over.
The company will take care of everything for you. They'll even wipe your butt.
That is pretty good.
I hate wiping my butt. If you join me, you get to play with the real big boy toys.
The quadcopter?
The King Quadcopter. It has a cement cannon for tough construction jobs.
It's the pickup truck of quadcopters.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I have one more thing to show you.
Follow me.
Hey Possum? Oh my goodness. Do you have a bazooka? Or something that could blow up a bunch of quadcopters?
Nah, but I can check the dark web when we get back.
Never mind. Maybe they're just here for fun. Hurry up, BK. That's a problem. That's a big problem.
That's where the holes come from? Sick. BK, those nerds in the hot air balloon are holding you back. You gotta learn to put yourself first. You gotta reach in and take the pickle. What if my hand gets stuck, like yours?
Ha. It's not stuck. I can take it out whenever. It's meant to inspire you.
Sign this. Wow. Branch manager. And I get health insurance? In this economy?
Yep. And of course, a brand new quadcopter.
Huh. All right. Hand me the pen.
Oh, that sound.
It's the mega quadcopter, the King Quadcopter.
It's the King Quadcopter. We need to surrender, Mira. That thing can easily pop our balloon.
Not if we blow it up first.
Hmm? I told you, I don't have a bazooka. And Trash King has my hacking device.
We're gonna use a hole. Trust me, it's designed to destroy stuff.
King Quadcopter!
We can move around a little bit, see what it does. Wait, I can just... Yeah, let me just fill up the hole. I gotta guess this is health? I can't shoot it, so... I was seeing if I could shoot out of, like, cement. Oh! Nope! Okay, I get it now. I thought I had to, like, blow up, like, grab it in a hole and, like, catapult it out. Wait, what? No? What? Do I not catapult? What do I do? Okay. Don't get cemented. That much is certain. Speed! I can't... Mini-bomb! That's how you do it. Yeah, I just didn't get a small bomb until then. Alright. Let's do this. No, I have to get a small bomb, it looks like, because I didn't get one until... No! too slow. Yeah, because I got they're the big ones. I tried to I can't bounce it because the upper left, so I can't do any launches. I have to grab this little guy. There we go. Yeah. That's not too bad. All right, all these cement blocks. I just have to avoid being cemented. And this might be a problem. No. All right, sweet. I think we're fine now. This is not too bad. Yeah, give me the mini one. Yeah, that's not bad. Easy peasy. Once I figured it out. We blew up the King Quadcopter. He has no reason to sign the sheet now.
We destroyed it. All without BK's help. I can't believe he abandoned us. He sold us out. I'm not surprised. BK is a true capitalist.
Hole in one, that's true.
Well, I'm gonna kick his butt. I'll fix his quadcopter and smash it again. What was that?
Quadcopter with a rocket, a bazooka.
It's back and it has a bazooka. Not fair. Don't blow us up. You thought you could use my holes against me? I'm the trash king. I rule. I designed this app. Sorry to burst your balloon, but your friend VK took the pickle. Later, nerds. Have fun.
What?
Sorry I'm late. I didn't take the pickle. BK, he's got the hacking device. We can hack into the quadcopter and take it apart. BK, hold still. I'm going to catapult you right into the quadcopter. Dodge the bazooka.
Okay.
Wait,
don't let me get blown up.
Is that it? Wait, was that it? Explosions. Explosions, explosions. This is working really well. Oh, do I just have to get all six of them and that's it? Ah, that's easy.
Oh, wait. Now I can make holes.
And it's a vacuum hole. Trash King, where are you?
I need you, my friends.
That's very loud. That's very loud. Immediately turning that down. Avengers theme.
I didn't take the pickle.
Oh, I can move this around. Sorry, I was so focused on he is. All your trash is gone, my friend.
Raccoon. You guys ruined everything.
You can be Trash King.
I guess raccoons just can't cut it in Donut County. More like you can't cut it, dude.
Yeah, well, your company stinks. You ruined the neighborhood.
BK, it's not about the company. Think about all the innocent raccoons that moved here.
Oh my god, give me a break.
The truth is, we're running out of trash. We first came to Donut County because the trash was plentiful. Now we have to keep opening up more holes to get less and less trash. I was looking out for us, dude.
No, you weren't.
No, you weren't. You were just looking out for yourself. Just look at the building you made. It was extravagant. You didn't run out of trash. You ran out of people to steal from.
What am I supposed to do? I have nothing now.
Bring everyone back.
Yeah, all of our stuff, too.
It's so much work, though. They'd have to build a huge catapult.
If you do it, we'll tell you how to get your hand out of the pickle jar.
Really?
No. LOL.
LOL. It's actually stuck in the pickle. Well, this is the giant catapult, isn't it? Oh, all these characters.
I think it's ready.
Okay, everyone. One at a time. Let's get moving.
Thanks, Mira. And PK, stay out of trouble.
Woo! Neum! That force would probably kill him with that speed. Oh god, I don't remember all their voices.
Before I go, I have one request. Could you please not catapult any snakes back up there? I'll see what we can do.
Nope, see ya!
That's literally killing them.
It's been wild, y'all.
Sorry again, guys.
It's okay. We forgive you, Mira. Yeah, not you though, BK. Ha ha ha. Yeah, you stink.
Okay, bye, whatever. Hey, Coyote, I was thinking.
Who?
Would you like a job at our donut shop? We're gonna clean, I promise.
Hmm. Yeah, I suppose I'd like that.
I don't remember the voices, I'm sorry. Whoa! Damn! You're looking fine!
But I get to be your boss.
A little weird, but okay.
Only time who can say if things will ever get back to normal.
Yeah, things probably won't feel normal for a while. What? It's the old woman voice, right?
No matter, we can sail and let the bunnies.
I'm sorry, what? You're gonna let the bunnies? I don't like that sentence.
Right, well, sorry for the mess.
It's okay, thank you, Mira.
Bye, anteaters.
Mira, BK, nice job blowing up that quadcopter, LOL. Ha, thanks.
You know, I was thinking. I sure hope you don't mention anything to the cops about my explosives business. They would probably be pretty shocked to hear who destroyed the 405. And all the other stuff you guys blew up, you know?
Just say, as a friend.
Okay.
Well, thanks for threatening us. Later!
I got a joke for you guys. Did you ever hear the one about the raccoon kissing the chicken?
Nope. How does it go?
Dude, I'm not gonna kiss your dirty chicken! Well, it's been real.
Yeah, a real waste of time. Thanks for introducing me to this frog, though. It's a cool frog.
That's a really actually giant frog.
He has seen shit. Pretty cool. I guess it all worked out.
Just go.
Okay, you can launch me now.
Yeah, okay.
Hey guys, stop by Cat Soup sometime, will ya?
Sure.
Are you gonna get rid of those bugs?
I don't know. I feel like they're kind of a secret ingredient now.
LOL, sweet. You should throw some apple cores and a fishbone in there. Make a garbage stew.
Whoa, good idea. Ew, no, ew, go away. I'm sorry I doubted you, Possum.
No sweat, Mira.
You shouldn't trust what everyone tells you, especially BK.
Don't worry, I'll never trust him again.
What? After all this?
Oh my god, I'm kidding.
See, you can't trust anyone on this flat, hollow earth.
Oh my god, whatever.
You know how many things I've eaten too much? Yeah, the frog sent ate too much.
You know, it's gonna take a long time for me to forgive you guys. You messed up, like, every possible thing. I'm sorry, Coco. BK.
I'm sorry too, Coco.
You still want to go to the beach next weekend? Yeah, let's do it. That was a different voice at the end.
Hey, Mira. Thanks for being so cool to me.
And?
For showing me how to be good.
And?
For your patience.
And?
Oh my god, okay, that's enough praise.
Okay, maybe someday you'll make it up to me. After all, after you do my laundry. For 100 years.
Praise me now.
Well, okay. After spending so much time with you, I decided. You stink only 75% as much as Trash King. You still need a bath, though.
You love my stink.
I don't. I really don't.
LOL.
Would you do me the honor of pressing the launch button?
Gladly.
Too slow. Be careful, you might lose your arm in that process. Oh, wait. Oh, we're in the quadcopter now. Oh, this is the credits. Can I just fly wherever? Oh, I can't. Oh, sweet. We can go in. Oh, look at this area. Thank you. We finished the game. Are you anteaters? I can't tell. Yuli Vigdorchik. This was a cute little game. Well, I hope you guys had fun playing. I know I did. I don't want to press X yet because I don't know what it does. Heather Pen. Beautiful art in this game. Can I go in here? Hi. Can I come in? No? Well, hi. Nice to see ya. Oh, you're stuck again. Hi. Oh yeah, I wanted to play a short game. That was pretty fun. This is very funny. I wanted something to balance out after Kingdom Hearts' like five streams. Dan Costner. Which, speaking of, music. Turn up at the very end as my mouse disappears. Mouse? You, there you are. That's a little loud. Wait a second, I have an idea. I can do that. I had an idea literally at the end. That would have been a better idea. Cute music, though. These characters, I think, were my favorite, honestly. Look at them. They fixed their guitar. Well, thank you guys for joining me on it. Localization assist. Oh, we listened to her. Can I go down here? No. What's over here? I want to see what's going on. Your hair is ridiculous. But you have totally legal fireworks. I totally get it. You've already made bank. Coyote. The shop. Oh, we have to fly in? Let's go in. Well, hi, possum. I don't know what the horn does. Little laptop. It's basically just all the trash. Trash game. All right, let's press the power button and see what... Actually, I want to fly up, see what else is here. Oh, yeah, see, there's a little pretty bird. Speeding over as fast as I can. The little seagull bird. I was at the beach. Raccoon Rooter. Hi, friend. Is that corn? We never met you. All right. Can I keep going up? What is up? What happens if I go all the way up? There's a chain there. I want to see what's on the top of it. There's something, right? I'm still going. What is up here? Wait, is there actually something up here? Okay, I'm in the clouds. Still going. Oh my god. It's the raccoons! It's the Raccoon King! What's a little map? Yeah, it looks like a little map. They got all their stuff. Just chilling. Is there anything above you guys? You got your server. What's chilling on top? Oh yeah, his hand was still stuck, wasn't it? And it's just a giant raccoon. Let's go see. Or is it like, looks kind of like a Pikachu at the same time. Let's go see his hand. Yep, his hand is in fact still stuck. Look at that. Yeah, let's watch the credits. Well, we beat it. We did it. Thank you guys for watching. Ooh, stretch. Yay, we did it. Oh, that was such a fun game. Very pretty music. I don't know what I'm gonna be playing next week. I haven't figured it out yet. I don't wanna do another long game yet. I wanna do another short game or two. Man, this really was like Katamari meets having a hole in a sense. I haven't played Katamari before, but I've seen like some playing of it and I know it gets wild. But man, that was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did anyway. Very short game though. This is what, 2.5 hours or so to beat all of it? Like in a very casual Biku, you're here to celebrate with us? Hey buddy, say hello. Hello everyone. Hello, you gonna dance? You deal with so much here. He deals with so much. Hey bud. All right, time for you to go. Oh, you're just gonna hang out? You might just hang out. Unlock new Trashopedia items? Can I see what was like new? BK's car, sidewalk. I think they're new, right? Piece of wood, a salad on top. No explanation needed. Quadcopter broken. We're gonna skip this one. It's too sad to look at. Use this to make tolls. How many things are there left? Oh, there's a lot. My voice is starting to hurt, so I'm just gonna do this. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I think I'm gonna wind down for the rest of the night.